Stephen, I know that you were never happy working for me. And I know that you were working in this field with Matthew Blaisdell. And that's why I'm here, because I couldn't reach you any other way. I tried, but I couldn't. And I was hoping that you would hear me and that you would try to understand. Even I'm sorry about what happened with us. I want you to know that. Now, I want you to come back with us. Can you hear me, Stephen?
I want you to come back with us.
I know that you're alive somewhere. I know maybe you're hurt, maybe you're lost, but I'm going to find you. I'll never stop searching for the rest of my life until I find you. I want you to come back with us, back where you belong. Stephen, do you hear me? Let me know if you hear me, please. Crystal, what are you doing here?
You're doing here, do you know?
Yes, I know. This is where Stephen was happiest, where he was working. Right here. And I came here to try to reach him, to make some kind of a contact with him. Must be somewhere. Must be. She took it. She took it with her.
Who?
Alexis. She took it with her.